November 27th, 2020. I get my MacBook to read stuff on the screen to me all the time, but I was today years old when I found out that my Mac is able to read phonetic transcription. Who knew? Not me, like I mean. Check this out. Abracadabra, Mikhail Bakhtin. Wow, I'm sure impressed.